U.S. wearing their traditional red and white, the hoops, taking on the yellow and green of the L.A. Galaxy, defending the goal towards the right. Ryan off the pitch. I didn't see the referee telling him to come off, but obviously he did, and Mina's onside.
Got a score!
Into the area! Oh. Tackled from behind, Uwe Himmelu, and out for a corner kick.
Nice lead ball. And Ugo absolutely pinpoint accuracy tackle. That's a world-class tackle, Phil. It really is.
Players warming up for Dallas, Perea and Pichkolin. So you've got to think, guys, probably preparing if they have to take O'Brien out of this game.
Here's Donovan. Overlapping run, Albright. Read well, however. Albright pushes him down. Play on, says the referee. Volley back post! No! Hercules! The mighty Hercules! And the Galaxy have taken the lead!
Tremendous goal this. Well worked by LA Galaxy with lots of patience in an absolutely emphatic finish by this boy, Hercules, who's just lifted his team right off the ground in this stadium. Albright, give all the credit in the world to this kid. It's a great hustle. He hesitates, he finds a man at the back post and absolutely ricochets in off his beautiful right foot there. Hercules is full of right intention. An absolutely perfect pass by Albright.
We're proud of you boys. You're champions, huh? You're champions.
Jesus, that scares me. For a Lakers game. But more importantly, the big thing's coming up here in 2 months. You guys win that, I'll buy y'all season tickets, all right?